does my soul feel glad today? If you're not the one,
take this for instance. Man, who's dinner? For using websites to break how pretty his date is and sharing her score. This is truly amazing. Katie Co. took to Twitter to share screenshots of a message thread that she was sent from a man on the dating app Hinge. Everything appeared to be going well, but then things took an awkward turn. A man who used a website to work out how attractive a girl he matched with on a dating app was has been slapped for his behavior. Katie Co was stunned after a man she connected with on the dating app, designed to be deleted, revealed something really odd. Before asking her to go out on a date, he told her that he'd run a few of her pictures through computer software to check whether or not she was pretty enough for him. The man, known only as Freddy, used a website called Pretty Scale, which analyzes how attractive you are before giving it a percentage out of 100. See for yourself the conversation. This is totally unbelievable. My God. I know I'm getting old, but has dating changed so much they run it through computers to find out whether you're physically perfect or not? This is utterly ridiculous. Apparently, there are a number of factors that can affect the score, like the fact the algorithm binary thing doesn't fit all ethnicities. Although the pictures of Katie that Freddy uploaded to the site reveal a decent score, it also said her forehead is too big. Katie, utterly baffled by his blunt honesty, asked him why he would do this and then tell her about it. To which he replied, "I do it for all people I consider dead, and just to check they're scientifically good looking and I'm not confused like," before going on to ask her when she was free for a date. Meanwhile, Katie later unmatched him and deleted his number. My God, whatever next? Meanwhile, Freddy, the publishing assistant, shared screenshots of their message on Twitter, as you've just seen, where people called him out for negging, a form of emotional manipulation where someone pays a backhanded compliment to undermine another person's confidence. One person was disappointed to see that her obviously perfect pug received a 47% rating on the trash website after giving it a go for herself. Another person said, "Looks like a classic example of nagging. Paying your backhanded compliment to undermine your confidence and increase your need for approval from him. My God! Yuck!" A third person wrote, "Anybody else goes straight to this website and kick their self-esteem while it's down. I'm scientifically ugly." A fourth person commented, "Speaking as an IT professional for over 30 years with a decent amount of AI programming experience, I can scientifically say that this site is a sack of poo. And as a man of over 50 years experience, I can say categorically that beauty comes in all shapes and sizes." But one person had a different view completely. When people say the culture of masculinity is toxic, this is what they mean. A man personally afraid he might personally find attractive a woman who other men might not find attractive is enough to stop him dating her, even if he does like her. Meanwhile, Katie didn't take the forehead insult to heart, as she later joked, officially putting scientifically seeing alright in my Hinge bio. That does it, guys. I officially stand by my thoughts on dating. Most people date people simply to impress other people as opposed to what they think of the partner themselves. Social conditioning? What a state of affairs we're living in.